I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Lucy, I can't seem to get a position on Ezio's POE.
POE? One of you tell me what's going on.
Sorry, Desmond. Peace of Eden. In the Vatican, Minerva talked about other temples, that they're the key to preventing whatever terrible thing is about to happen to the Earth.
Right.
To find the temples, I'm convinced we need to get our hands on Ezio's Apple of Eden. Minerva altered it somehow when she touched it.
Wait, we're at the Auditore Villa.
Yes, it's our last safe house in Italy. It turns out the Templars are watching the border.
Ezio hid the POE sometime in 1507. When I try to access that DNA sequence, he seems to be remembering something else.
Like a memory inside a memory?
Yes, exactly. Maybe.
Exactly, maybe.
I believe you experienced something similar about Stagger, didn't you?
Subject 15 exhibited memory within memory-like patterns, but she was pregnant. The memories of both the fetus's father and mother were competing.
Desmond's not pregnant, as far as I can tell. Well, she's got a big lunch.
Can you skip ahead to a later memory?
No, it doesn't work.
Well, that sounds familiar. We couldn't access Altair's later memories until Desmond had improved his synchronization.
Well, it's possible something similar has occurred here. Ezio's troubled state has been transposed onto Desmond, destabilizing the memory. Either that, or Rebecca's just not a very good engineer.
Thanks, you asshole.
What? I'm simply listing possible explanations. That is amongst the most likely. Gee?
This place isn't secure. Cell phone surveillance can see right through the walls.
What do you mean satellite surveillance?
Are you kidding? Sturgo upgraded his cell towers ages ago. The waves go through everything above ground.
They're gonna find us. No, they aren't. Come with me. There's a beam blocking it from the inside. We're not getting in this way.
What's your next move?
The road just loops back into the highway. This is not a good place for us to be right now.
Do we have any tarps? We need to cover up the van.
I really hate to stress this, yeah, but we are running out of time.
Well, help us then, John. Do you have any ideas?
I don't know. It's another way into the sanctuary.
Hey, I think I've got something. Thank you. Follow me.
Desmond, that was pretty awesome.
This felt natural. We can get in through here.
Good job.
We'll just wait up here then, shall we? Yeah, all alone, with massive targets painted on our backs.
Why won't this turn on?
It's great to be out of the end.
This isn't exactly my idea of a good time.
Let me guess. More the embedded system.
What, Desmond? I know how to have fun.
Not very convincing. I'm convinced.
Okay, okay. After we save the world, I'll show you.
Wait, can I get that writing?
We have light.
What was that?
I don't see anything.
Right. Get out of this one, he's so got me at you. What are they? Go!
They escaped from here.
What?
I see all the villagers. After the attack, I can see them now.
I know it's difficult, but try to compartmentalize this. Focus on the present.
What if I can't stop the visions? How long before I start painting symbols on the walls?
Don't joke about that. 15 is dead. We're focusing on the present, okay?
Stuck.
I can get under there.
Ready. Any chance you can lift that gate?
Not unless you want me to end up like that skeleton.
I'll find a way around.
I can drop into the corridor below from here.
Watch out for bats.
Yeah.
I meant in case you see any.
Remind me not to make you a lookout. Desmond?
More close.
I'm here, okay? Stay with me.
You got anything following you?
No. Is Mona all right? Desmond, we can't climb this.
How about you give me a boost?
That's a bad idea.
I can throw you into the air and you grab the ledge.
Even worse.
Follow me. How about this?
What are you going to... Nice job.
I aim to please. Wonder how old these tunnels are.
Middle Ages, probably. Luckily, the beams still hold our weight.
After all this time in the Animus, I'm not so sure.
Yeah, I didn't want to say anything, but you're really getting fat.
Ouch.
I even told Rebecca to widen the Animus.
Seriously?
No.
Up we go.
Ready.
When I came here last.
When Ezio came here.
Yeah, I meant Ezio.
I should have put you through all this. It's not right.
Hey, all joking aside, I'm having the time of my life. Thank you.
Just focus on where you're going, okay?
When did this become my job?
If I pulled all the levers, then what would be left for you?
See?
Nice try.
Ready?
Yes.
Found a switch!
Something's open.
I'm stuck over here, but I can see a lever across the water.
Great. So you'll get to that Katarina Sforza, and I get toilet. I've got this one.
There's another lever up ahead. Come over here.
Oh, man, it's freezing.
Stop whining.
It's easy for you to say. You aren't swimming in medieval toxic waste.
What are you doing, Desmond? Follow me.
She's terrible.
You're exaggerating. Remember, this is the time of your life.
Yeah, yeah.
Ready? Go for it.
How come you don't have to get one?
Because you're here.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I've got you.
Thanks.
Great. Bridge is up. Can't jump this.
I have an idea. You'll have to help me. Stand at the edge and get ready.
Ready.
Made it. Let me see.
Right, you go on ahead. I'll just stay here to die in the dark with the bat.
Jump across.
Nice work.
The bat's sweeter.
For now. So that, I have found an entrance.
I'll wait here.
Good. Let me just go and get that bridge down for you.
I did the last one.
And I'm sure that will be your last one.
Ha ha, very funny.
Got it.
Thank you, Desmond. Now it's my turn to score. There.
Thanks. It's a start.
Do your magic.
Up you go.
Thanks. We make a good team.
Okay.
Come on, Desmond, let's go. I can see the sanctuary.
Theo must have come back here way after the attack. Why?
Desmond!
Right. Let's open that door. There's something here.
Can you open the door?
You guys did it.
About bloody time. What's that?
Looks like something Ezio left by. There are numbers on the 1490. 1420. And 1421.
Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No, it's all right. Fine.
Whoa, they really built this place to last. No signs of structural damage. No cell signal either. Should be safe to set up. Get the animus down there.
Okay, everything's good here. John, hide the van in town, and make sure you aren't followed.
What? What's that smell?
It's my clothes.
They smell like you swam through a sewer.
It was Lucy's idea.
Wait a second, guys. We need power down here. There's a line running nearby I can hook into, but the wattage is weak.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, yeah. Anything else you two would like? You know, some caviar, perhaps? Maybe you'd like me to knit you a lovely hat. Oh, funny. Thank you.
Right. Look around Monte Rigioni for circuit boxes. Rebecca's little doodads, they'll reroute small amounts of electricity to the power line underneath the villa. Ask me how they work. If I understood that, I wouldn't be the fella hiding the van.
I'm back.
Just in time. The sun's rising.
Yes. Food it. We're good to go.
Did you miss me? No? Anyone? Hello? Am I speaking out loud? Hello? Work out this.
Let's get started.
Do you have any clue about those numbers under the drawing?
1419, 1420, 1421. Maybe something to do with the Hundred Years' War. Oh, wait, 1419, Pope Martin V arrived in Florence, right? He left for Rome in 1420. That was the same year Brunelleschi began building the Duomo. And in 1421, some more research.
Focused.
I've been busy patching new systems into baby here. It's only gonna get better.
Is Desmond gonna be able to relive memories this time?
Matter of fact, he will. As you may have noticed in the van, I've made some improvements to the outfit, and I've also patched in a new VR training program. Here you can show off all those flashy moves you picked up from your ancestors. Let me open one of the missions. Yeah. You can access more VR missions through the Animus desk. As you complete training sessions, I'll add additional challenges. To stop your subconscious from rejecting the CEO's later memories, you're going to have to link them in the order the genome recorded. Highlight sequence 2 for me, Desmond. Good, now select it and you're going to see the memories inside. Once you've unlocked a memory, by accessing this menu, you can relive it as many times as you want.
What if your memories are just one of
them? Desmond, very important. If you need to take a break, log out of the enemy. You can leave the machine whenever you like.
I'm all set. Don't worry.
One last thing. As you raise your synchronization by executing events the way Ezio makes them, you might even discover some repressed memories. Okay, let's get started. Select the first memory.
Desmond, I've been looking at those gibberish 5-digit codes from the end of Subject 15 files. I seem to have discovered a remarkable coincidence. The codes correspond to persons coordinated inside the animal. I've tagged the landmarks pinpointed by the coordinates with eye icons in the database. Odds are you won't find anything there, but who knows?
Calmatevi. The pain will end soon.
Where have you brought me?
Nowhere, Mestere. A man left you here.
Did he say anything?
Only this. You are to meet Messer Machiavelli in front of the Mausoleo di Augusto. Let me help you get dressed.
The same man who brought me here gave me these clothes?
Si, Mestere.
Roma.
Yes, or what is left of it since the Borgia came to power.
The Mausoleo.
Unfortunately, you cannot see it from here.
How about from the top of that church?
Yes, but the stairs up are closed.
That should not be a problem. Vi ringrazio di tutto quello che avete fatto per me, buona donna. Dio. You need to find the doctor. My arm. Salute. I require medicine.
Someone your age cannot recover from a wound like this with medicine. Here is something to dull the pain. You will heal over time.
That's it.
4 out of 5 doctors would suggest leeches, but they have not proven effective against such things. However, can recommend several good colleagues around the city. Do you need anything else?
I can set bones, stitch cuts, multiply positives and even improve the human.
Sound my ear.
Word has gone out for the pain of this arrest. We would show him how things operate under the gorge.
Machiavelli can wait.
I saw another procession of my own.
I dreamt I was surrounded by I don't know.